Hey, WayMan16 Shadow, welcome back to the episode of Let's Play Demo. Just going to be playing a Koei Tecmo game by W Omega Force, produced by them, or whatever. And this is, well, a PS4 demo. And yes, you're seeing this on the hashtag PS4 share feature. So, yeah. I don't know anything really about this franchise to let you know, but just that it looks very interesting. So I saw Gaijin Goomba talk about this game, and it just looks very interesting. So I really wanted to give it a shot. So here we go. I believe, I could be very wrong about this, this is the Japanese demo, or this is actually literally the English demo, because I straight up do not know. If I like this game a lot from this demo, I might actually go pick up the game, because, well, I know it's on the PS4, exclusively, I don't really know. Well, I know it's on the Vita or PSP or something like that too, but so far, what I've known about this game is that it's, I think I heard it's like a Monster Hunter hack and slash kind of game, in case you're not into the Monster Hunter style, but the whole killing monsters kind of style, I love that, but not the way Monster Hunter is played, just the hack and slash style, which, this is more of my kind of game if I hear it like that. So, to pronounce the actual name, I'll tell you, I think, in a minute. I don't know how to pronounce the actual name, I'm just gonna guess it. But this intro, it's actually pretty epic. So, oh, stamps. Alright, everybody, this game is Toikiden Kiwami. Yeah, words I cannot pronounce or even say. So, yeah, this has to be the English version. Alright, Toikiden Kiwami, or Kiwami, I don't fucking know. So, Toikiden Kiwami. So, I don't even know what's up with this shit. Alright. So let's see, we got let's go to settings. Not sound, not system. Maybe it's system. I don't think I need to save because it's like on English version. That's great. Okay. oh shit, I just saved. I probably shouldn't have it saved, but anyways. This demo will allow you to play the opening chapter and start of the second chapter of this game. Save data can be carried across the folder. Oh, that's interesting. So it's new game it. Alright, this way, okay, oh, so it, so far it is a little Monster Hunter-ish. I'm a Slayer, okay, my name is not Slayer, it's, okay, it's, Shadow, it's Shadow. Alright, Shadow, awesome, male or female? Let me look at the female, she is, I don't know about the hairstyle, though. So far, nothing that screams, I want this, but... Yeah, nothing so far. Maybe... I don't know, that one looks pretty, like, normal. I'm gonna keep the hair, face, maybe we can go to the face. Yeah. Whoa, that looks too weird. I don't know, some of these just look creepy. Oh, wait, that one looks pretty, like... evil sexy, but I don't know. Okay, now we're back at one. Okay, let's see. What screams me? What screams do I want? It's that evil sexy one. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the evil sexy. Skin color. Alright. Maybe completely brownish. Yeah, that, voice. Fuck it, this is the first one. I'm good with this. Crystal sword, knives, spear, gauntlets, chain and sickle? Okay. Bow. Wait, wasn't the first one a bow? Bow, club. Yeah, this is screaming so far, monster. Ooh, this is a rifle? I think it was a flask, but I'm just gonna go with the standard sword. So, let's get into that. I don't want to save. Yes, I am sure I don't want to save, because this is a demo, and I know I can get the full game, but once I get the full game, I want to save till then. But I don't. So. So is that me? Because I mean, so far I think I did a pretty good job. So far. Okay. That's quite a sad face for such a pretty girl. Well, you know, I made this girl. Just a few months ago, all of this was lush green forest. So far I realize it's a Japanese voice in-game, but it's fine. I mean, it's subtitles. I mean, the Japanese-like games nowadays do that. Just subtitle everything. And that's what we have to do. Which is fine. Oh, man. This thing doesn't care to fuck, man. Oni Menace, go check. I don't know what the fuck he just said. Something about an Oni. Oni Musha. Oni. I remember, like, an Oni was, like, based off, like, a Jackie Chan adventure thing. The Oni masks. I thought it was a pretty interesting concept. Alright. I guess we're finally in the battle? Oh, come on! I didn't even fight! That's great, you're heading back to the village, but... Come on, I haven't even fought anything! I thought that'd be like the opening scene for me to jump in and squish and kill things. But no. Is this the one? Yes, this is the one. What's the one? Asleep. Okay. Indeed. Of... Reminds me of, I'll tell you a second. Then perchance it may be time to dream. Yes, I think so. Nobunaga's ambition. That's what it might be, that guy. A dream of the battle from the distant past. A dream of catalysm from the future. Could this be the bearer of our hopes? In dreams, we will see. Okay. Okay then. There's just a cat getting on fire again. I don't know what's wrong. Dark matter is happening. Yeah, it's a big ogre. Yes, we're finally fighting. Okay, as long as there's moves on this thing, you are confused. I'm attacking. When I have an opening chance. A chance. That was not my chance. Oh, options? Okay, there. Alright, we're back. Okay, I'm sorry. I accidentally pressed the wrong damn button. I didn't mean to press that. I'm sorry. So. Okay. So, Shadow, you know what to do, okay? I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to press it. I'm just stupid because I'm so used to pressing the option button as the share feature is in this game. Okay, come on. Awesome. There you go again. I'm trying to kill this stupid thing. Come on. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to heal my thing, huh? Yeah, that's what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Oh, man. Okay, I think I did it. I don't know what I did. Did I do it? Are we satisfied? Very. We are. In the distant unreality of a dream, the Slayer's worth has been proven. We must have faith. Yes, we must. We will be awaiting. On the other side in a distant time. Go forth, Slayer. Cool. At least I'm not a hunter, like Monster Hunter. This is a Slayer. That battlefield awaits. So, I don't know if I finished the demo or... I mean, that was a pretty good glimpse. I like what I played so far. I don't know. There you are. I've been waiting for you. You must be our new recruit. Ensure you tired after your long journey. Your name is Yamato. I am district captain of the Slayers in this village. Let's welcome our newest addition. This is Aka. I don't know how to say it. She'll show you the ropes. Hello, Shadow. Nice to meet you. You look like you know how to handle yourself in battle, good. We have a accommodation prepared for you. Go and settle it in Smash. I don't fucking know what's reading anymore. We'll explain about your duties later. Okay, lead the way. Yes, sir. Come on, follow me. Alright. No idea, but still, you know. Alright. Yeah, it's still screaming Monster Hunter for me. So far, it's still screaming Monster Hunter. Okay. Welcome to Yutakata Village. Yutakata. As a Slayer base, we serve at the battlefront of the battle against the Oni. Though normally this is a nice, quiet place, once you settled in, take a look around the village. Now I'll show you to your house. Follow me. Okay. Oh, you're originally from the east? I heard things are pretty grim over there. Over that way. I'm glad you made it out alive. So it hasn't been long since you came to Midlands? Don't worry, you'll get used to it soon. Anyways, here's your house. When we got word you were coming, we fixed it up as the best as we could. It looked a lot... it took a lot of hard work, you know. That was a joke. You need to lighten up a little. So, shall we go inside? I guess. So, this is the house been empty for a long time. Use it as you see fit. Okay. You should have all the basic necessities. I can't even say words now. But check and make sure. You can change equipment to save your progress in the house. Oh, yeah, that's fucking great. I don't want to change it. Can I? I just want to leave. Are you ready to next up in the tour? Sure. Fuck it. I don't want to do this shit. All right. Huh? An alarm bell sounds in the distance. All right. Are we gonna fight? Oh, she said I'm not fighting. Are we gonna fight? I want to fight this shit. Okay. There's that master guy. Sorry, we're late, sir. What are we up against? A group of low-level Oni. They're heading straight for the village. I want all hands ready to intercept. Shadow, I know you just arrived, but I want you to out there too. Let's go with Oka and keep the Oni from reaching the village. Let's see if you are worthy of calling yourself a Slayer. Well, I want to be a Dragon Slayer, like Natsu. Or maybe even a God Slayer. That sounds pretty dope. Or even Devil Slayer. I don't know. We must become demons who slay demons to protect the human world. Go and come back alive. Okay, I will try. Sorry things are happening so quickly, but this is what life is like here. We haven't stopped fighting since the awakening 8 years ago. That's great. Since this world was overrun with Oni. I don't really care anymore. Okay, we'll just go take down the Oni. I want Onis. Jackie Chan Oni. Can we Oni? Oni. Talk to you, pretty girl here. Your name is Yu. Ah, that's great, Yu. I keep track of missions, you do certain things. I see slayers of dragons. Someone slay a dragon. Dragon slayer. Here, alright, let's go slay a dragon. I want to slay a dragon. I want to slay a dragon. Can we go? I want to slay a dragon. Can we slay a dragon? Dragon slayer here. I want slay dragon. This is life. Dragon slaying. Fine. Go to afternoon. Missions. Chapter 1. Yes, let's do this shit. Defend the damn dragon. I want to... Wait, hold on. Would you like... No, I don't want to cancel anything. I want to go to kill a dragon. I think we need to go to kill a dragon. A little tail thing. Or, like, boxing is going to make that box. Alright, what's this thing? I don't know. X... We are doing some kind of praying. Awesome, cool. We got the power of praying. I don't know. And that's an area. Okay. And I got a tweet from OKQ420. Awesome. Alright. Are these Onis? Because I want to kill things. This is not a dragon. I want dragon. I was promised dragons. This is not a dragon. I want Onis to kill dragons. Because I'm a dragon slayer. Okay. Alright. I want to spruce this shit up. Oh, here you go. Now let's try it again. Go power that shit. Okay. Ooh, it's like Digimon Tamers. Once you take down your Digimon, like enemies, you gain their powers or something. That's pretty cool. I like that idea. Alright, I'm gonna go pray to the thing. Alright, let's go pray. Pray. Awesome. No idea what that does. There's one more here that I can see of. Alright. Oni have appeared. What? I thought it was all of them. Come on. Alright, so far nothing. Oh, there goes something. So after finally killing all the Onis and absorbing their Digimon powers, we get a cutscene. I guess. I don't know what to say. It's a cutscene. I shall do stuff. I don't know what you're saying. Remarkable, you have gift of summoning it. I don't fucking know what you just told me. Mitama. I don't fucking care. Sounds as heroes trapped by Oni. They're doing things. Okay. Be proud. Only a true slayer has the gift. It is imperative to do slayer things. Okay, cool. Gain powers to do things. Awesome. Leaving battlefield in 20 something seconds. I don't know why. Our souls are bound to the Mitami. Go do your Mitami. People call us. Okay. Demons who slay demons. Guardians of the Eye of Truth. Is not from Yu-Gi-Oh! Okay. Just, I don't know what you're telling me anymore. Leaving battlefield in. Mission accomplished. Okay, cool. I don't know what I was really doing. Just kill everything. Alright, that's pretty good so far. I like what I was doing, so, just story continue. The Tommy, that's a guy, I guess. Cool. I don't know. The Nine-Tailed Fox. You are the Nine-Tailed Fox. Oh, Naruto. Alright, what's going on? Tommy, your very first mission, I've never heard of such of a thing. Okay, thank you. Let's see. Do you know who is Watami you released from that Oni? I do not know at all. Just tell me words that I don't know or care as much right now. You're back. Welcome back. So happy to see you. Thanks. Watami did things. Oh my god, Shadow, you killed an Oni. Life to live to fight another day, Shadow? You don't have to tell me that. Yes. I don't know if I'm up to the task. Oh, good. You can do shit. Awesome. Cool. It appears you have formed a bond with Watami. It's Minamoto no whatever. How could you tell? Sure, how to play. We'll just say that. I don't fucking know. Let's just say, yeah, Watami. Alright, cool. Let's go kill some dragons. That's literally what they not said. Anyways, already. I think that's it for the demo. So far, I like what I played. I just don't straight up know any of the Japanese culture and or Japanese storytelling going on right now. But anyways, if you like what you saw, please like the video, subscribe, leave it below. And of course, if you want to go buy the game, it's on the PlayStation 4, and I think it's also on the PlayStation Vita. There's also a playable demo on the PS4, North American and Japanese. So if anything, thank you for watching, everybody. And the next demo is not going to be Toikiden Kiwami or whatever this game is called exactly. But once again, everybody, thank you for watching. That's all for the next one, right? Bye.